Hello guys, and welcome back to another video, and today, as you can see, we're starting a new series on Minecraft on my channel. This one, that's lifting up. Not one, I don't know what I'm talking, because I'm a robot, I need to upload. So, I've done some progress. I haven't done anything to these stuff yet. I have got some food and raw beef and stuff like that, and yes, I went in a cave. There was nothing in there, thankfully. I did die once, so I did die to 4 damage, so that was scary, but then I got my items back, because they didn't despawn, they didn't break, and it was good, but yes, you may be reading the name, and you're like, wait, what, MonxCraft, he's copying green, man. No, don't be taking that. I am not copying green, clearly. It's because my teacher's name is Hermitcraft. My name is Green. I mean, my name is MonxCraft. So, and I'm gonna be single player, which is gonna be sad. But anyway, in today's video, my main goal is not, I'm not gonna be building a house today. I do not, I left my crafting table in the cave, so do not be thinking I didn't do stuff that I don't know. So, in today's video, I'm not going to be building a house, because I'm going to be looking at YouTube tutorials, and when I'm looking at YouTube tutorials, the video will stop automatically, which is really bad. There was also a glitch here. This video has taken me more than 5 tries to do, because all of them sucked, and I was like, nah, that's not good. I wasted all my coal as well. I don't know why. I just needed more torches. Okay, sugar cane. So then, why didn't we grab this? Yes. So then, well, I want to show you a trick, guys. Let me place the bell down. Go back to your house, there's a raid coming. Go back in your house. Okay, I think they did they? No, they didn't, you shoot, okay. So... I need to find, a place where I can build my house. Because, you know. That's where you build a house. Should it be here? Should it be here? I don't know. Today's video, we're just gonna be going in caves. That's it. We're just gonna be doing that and that. So we're not gonna be doing much today, are we? Yeah, we aren't. There's a cave over there. I'm not sure if that's even a cave, but let's see. Oh, okay, it's not. That's a terrible start. But anyway, let's just go on with the video. There's no editing here, and I can't edit. I've seen this cave already, there's nothing in here. So, let's go there, see if that's a cave at all. Now we're just looking up for caves. When I find a... Actually, I don't know. I'm just gonna build an outline for where my house is gonna be, so then when it's finished, I'm just gonna end the video, and then I can just start building my house off screen, and you guys are gonna be happy about it, because I completed it, and it's not gonna be on creative or anything. Don't be thinking that I'm cheating. Okay, I'm getting out, Skeptons killed me in the first try, so I'm getting out of here. I don't wanna die again, poor death. Okay, so, now let's just find a place. Let's just find a good place where we can outmark our house. Where we can mark our house, so that we can start building it. After I can do speed runs. No, I can't do anything like that. So just I'm just gonna have to build it by myself. So I'm gonna have to build it the other way, the fashion way. I don't know. Hello. Now, I'm not a Minecraft veteran, I am not very good at this game, I am terrible. In survival mode, I have never upped I was just thinking of that. In survival mode, I have never gotten to the end. I have never gotten an elytra, in Minecraft Survivor because I'm just a scary cat, and the only way I've done it is in creative. So yes, you can tell by what I said, I am a scaredy cat in this game. Oh my god, for real? Oh my god, why? Why the worst of... What is the worst of happened to me? I was gonna find so good stuff in here, but there was a stupid creeper to spawn in here. For real? That's terrible. Oh my god. Oh man, in my room. Oh man. That's an actual... Yikes. Oh man. Well, I could have found some stuff in there. I could have found gold or something else good, but there was four chests. Four chests. I could have found at least something good in them. Why do bunnies keep on doing this? I could have found something good in here. At least one thing, and the creeper had to spawn in there. And just step right on the pressure plate. I don't know if this has happened to anyone else. This is the first time I've experienced this because this is very, very, very stupid and annoying right now. Can you imagine? I'm speechless right now. Can you imagine how many good stuff I could have gotten from at least one chest? I could have gotten gold. I could have gotten so much iron. But no, the creeper ruined my hopes and dreams. Now it's getting dark. Epic. That's just cool. Now I haven't found a place where I can build my house yet. I got distracted by the temple. We're 7 minutes in and I still haven't done anything interesting other than just run around. So, this video might be boring. If you guys have Minecraft, there's a server that I play on, a multiplayer server that I play on. I don't know if you've heard of it, I've started making 10 million videos, I even tried to record one time, but that was like, nah. So then, this is where my house is gonna be. I'm just gonna mark it here. This last part is gonna be just it. Like, I'm just gonna put these out right here, and that's it. So, right now, I'm gonna exit the world. I'm gonna go on single player. Wait, no. There's the server. It's Spanish. This is the code for it. 51.83.136.559 D2 25575. If you want to join it, you need to be on version 1.15.2 to join it. I am using the newest snapshot, the latest snapshot, so I can't join it right now. But if you want to join it, it's going to be in the description, or you can just watch here the code. There it is, the address, the server name could just be Minecraft server. The only thing you need is Minecraft, and you need to be on version 1.15.2, and that's it. You can just join it, you can play, hang out with your friends online. That's what we're gonna be doing. If you even have Minecraft, and you join, so just, there's the code, that's it. You can see it's outdated, so just do it. It's gonna be in the description, also, yes.